Hey kids, today what we are doing is called a Dior bow. Now I'm going to use four different bows, but you can use however many bows you want to use. So basically you just want to start out with a length, and for each length you want to add 4 inches to it. So what I have right now is 5 inches. This is going to be our tie, so that's not going to be counted in the mix. My first one is 10 inches, 14 inches, 18 inches, 22 inches. And what you want to do is you can do one of two things. You can use double stick tape or you can use a stapler. So if you're going to use the double stick tape, obviously you would want to have that ready and not unused like mine, so that you can start your video much quicker. Or, okay, hang on, there we go. Okay, let's put that on the side. So there, we just want to get a piece of tape. Make sure you don't have it really much longer than the width of your ribbon. And then you want to loop it upon itself. As such. Okay, now if you were going to use the staple method, you just loop it and obviously staple it. Okay, so I see my battery is dying, which is, it just seems to be the way my life is going lately. So let's try to do this real quickly. We're going to go ahead and finish this up, and I guess I could turn you off and come back, right? To save the battery. Okay, so now that we have all of our lengths, you want to just put the goofy part there in the middle again. Make it into a circle, get the goofy part in the middle, and continue on with all, with the banging. And don't teach me to do this during dinner time with a bunch of banging fools in my family. Okay, now you could do it again. Like I said, you can use the stapler or you can double stick tape. Stapling makes it really super simple. And then with this as your middle bow, I mean your middle, so it doesn't really have to be that big. Let's see. Bam. And then put a little bit of double stick tape under there, right on top of this here, so that, well, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense, Beth. I put it on the wrong side, but you can use it on the front too. It will hold it down nicely. So just go ahead and wrap this here. I like using wire rimmed ribbon for this style of bow, because what it allows you to do, I just double stick taped it off of film. What it allows you to do is it allows you to play more with the bow, you know, just puffing it up and getting it all real pretty. And then I will generally get two pieces of tape, ribbon, and I will kind of fishtail them and then I'll go ahead and tape it down to the package. Just kind of there and there. Whoops. And there. And then last but not least, one more piece to put the ribbon on top. Ooh, nice breeze. Except that probably messed up the audio, and I'm sorry. So there you go. a beautiful Dior bowl in minutes. I hope you enjoyed.